For Veterans Day, the new wheel at Union Station was lit up in blue and red. And it was a first for the new downtown landmark at this National Historic Landmark train station from 1894.
This is the St. Louis's Wheel's first snow day. We are open 365 days a year, any kind of weather, as long as there's not lightning, but no lightning today, just a beautiful snowfall. Our gondolas are completely heated, so you can come get toasty warm in the gondola and take a spin.
The wheel was wound up and warm inside the climate-controlled gondolas Monday afternoon. And for those willing to venture out into the snow, a new perspective of St. Louis, 200 feet overlooking downtown.
Because we was driving by and it was an opportunity that we hadn't had. So we was up here to see our daughter and we decided we'd go because we don't always get a chance to come together.
Saturday, with temperatures in the 50s, the wheel saw more than 4,000 people take a ride on the new downtown attraction. And what a difference a day makes for those who keep this giant wheel spinning.
We want our workers to have an enjoyable experience too and stay nice and warm, so they actually get to hop on and ride the wheel to stay warm as we run in this type of weather and keep our workers rotating in constantly to keep them warm and toasty and pass out some hand warmers and make sure everybody's got their hats and gloves and all sorts of good stuff.
What'd you think?
I liked it.
Yeah. Be nice to come back when the sun was shining, but yeah, it's fun.
And with the first snow of the season under their belt at Union Station, what's up next?
Next week we'll be launching the train shed and the ropes and mirror course, and then soon after that Polar Express will be starting, which will get us all into the Christmas spirit, and then of course the long-awaited aquarium launch in December. So there's so much to do at Union Station for the holidays coming up.
In downtown St. Louis, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.